Hello everybody and welcome back to Willowier. Today is the unboxing. So, we got a great bundle today. We spent $150 on it. I was okay myself. Except you. Hi.
Why are you being so weird?
I had caffeine! Okay.
Do you like supplies now?
That's a yes? That is a yes.
Okay.
Today, we have Skylanders for the Wii.
Ooh.
Oh.
Which one?
Adventure. The first one. And we have number two, Giants for the Wii. And we have number one for the DS, which is actually a new one for me. I've never played this one. It's a little bit different, but I don't know how. And number two for the DS. Also new. Sort of. I don't know how they're different, like I said. And we have
a whole stack of cards.
A whole stack. Trying to get it so it's not so blurry. Of cards. This is Lost Islands. I wonder what that is.
It
opened! I'm not going to show every single card. That's just too much.
Bag first. Show bag first. And then
bag first.
And then what's in it?
We have two full bags. This same bag, which I don't have yet. I have the Giants edition. Now, pre-warning, I'm not expecting to get anything new, because I have, like, everything from the first two series. What is this? I don't know what this is.
Open it.
Let's open it.
It looks like instructions.
This is a weird case. I've never seen one like this. I think it is legitimately the instructions for each game.
Here's what's back. Okay, time to speedrun. Oh, it's so cute and tiny!
It's the DS portal!
Portals.
Portals. Also something I do not own.
They're so cute!
Now, here's a question.
There's a little pluggy.
There's a pluggy. Probably to go and plug it into the wall. But how do you connect it to the DS? I don't think so. No, because that wouldn't connect. This has to go to a power source.
Oh, well, then I don't know. Batteries.
Yeah, but how does it connect to the DS itself?
Don't. No.
We'll have to figure this out eventually. Here's some common ones from Giants. You got Tree Rex. I have, like, 20 of him. Ooh, we got another legendary Bash. We only had one of him.
We're probably going to try and duplicates, considering this is all coming together, and I don't know if there is any duplicates. Okay, go through it.
We have Series 1 Drobot.
Hold it back, my brother. You don't want it to burn as much.
We have... Oh, his wing is a little messed up.
That's okay. We have him anyways, don't we?
Yep. Series 1, Whirlwind. Whoop, I threw him.
Aggressive.
I think we have this one. Series 1, Eruptor. Either that or it's the one we were missing.
I think so. I think it was over there. So.
Well.
Oh, I see him.
He's a different one than that one up there.
Yeah.
Go get him. It is. Yep, This was a series 2 we've been using. So we finally have the series 1. But there we go, we can replace him. So I'll throw him over there instead and keep him over here. We have series 1, Flameslinger. We have a series 1, Tiki. What's his name?
I thought he was Double Trouble.
Double Trouble, there we go. Series 1, Clash Bash. Wait, is that his name?
I don't remember all of them.
Neither do I.
Well, that one was Chop Chop.
Yes, Chop Chop.
Was it Chop Chop?
Yes.
I remember what I thought.
We got another Series 1, Wrecking Ball. Maybe we'll get lucky and have a Series 2.
My Reptar.
Fairly annoyed with this one. I literally just paid $15 for this guy so Momo would have him. Because it's Series 1.
I did, right? Yeah. Hang up with them worse.
Yeah, I see him over there.
Boink.
Series 1, Gilgrunt.
Boink.
Also annoyed at this one. Because I just paid for a replacement of this one. Yep, just bought this one, Whirlwind. Always good to have extras, I suppose.
Yeah.
Trigger Happy, Series 1.
Maybe it was. This is different.
Maybe we don't have a Series 1 somewhere. Oh, no, I can see him down there. He's right there if you want. No, the same one.
Yeah, I guess I just don't remember his tail being
done. Series 1 Sunburn.
Oh, yeah.
Series 1. Boomzooka. Which is Zeke. I can't remember. Series 1, Spyro. Regular edition. Series 1, Cinder. Lost my train of thought there.
I haven't seen this one. That one.
Series 1, Voodooed.
Is that really Voodooed?
Which is interesting. Yeah, he's right there.
Oh, I see. I just haven't used him.
Because he was one of our new ones to complete the collection. Series 1. Oh, yeah. I got one of him to complete the collection as well.
We got a red one.
I wanted this. This is the limited edition Drill Sergeant. When I was a kid, I first got my first job. I ordered this. 2 days later. Found out I had a kid with child support, and I had to cancel it. So we can add that to the Series 1 edition. I believe I also ordered this one to complete the thing, because I only had the Series 3. But, I lied. Momo, can you go get him? Ooh, I saw some more legendaries. Wham bam. I did not get him yet. This is the wham bam we've been using. Yep. Because this is a series 3. So now we can replace him. Wham shell. Am I calling bam after everything? So now we can replace our Series 3 with our Series 1, meaning we're one step closer to 100% completing. We got another treasure chest. We got another legendary Chop Chop. We got another Hourglass. We got another Pirate Ship. We got another Bash.
Yeah, I know you're asking if I work to pull him down. But I don't see him over there, so he might be on the shelf.
No, it would be down below.
Oh.
Anything that's not up top is down below. Okay, so we got another Zap. got another of Hex. No, no, she's on the bottom shelf. Yep, it's the same. Hex is my least valuable. We got another Ghost Roaster, but she's one of my favorites. Hex?
Oh, sorry, you said Ghost Roaster. That went she.
Mr. Zeus, which isn't his name. I think it's like Thunderclap or something like that. Mr. Zeus has something going on with his eye.
I know it's that. It looks all squinty.
I don't know if mine's like that or not, but it looks like his eye got messed up. Just weird. We got another of Brick Break. We got another Stealth Elf. Oh. I go completely out of my way to get this character. I wait for so long. Years, literally, looking for this character. Looked online and everything, could not afford him. Finally buy one. It has no nose. It was all messed up. Momo, if you could search for my goblin.
Is he in the file of
the he's somewhere in there. Well, I guess I'm going to use this one instead of the one I've been using. Because this one has a nose. And all of his pieces. But you know, I may have gotten extra pieces that would have saved me money on my older purchases. But it was worth it, because I have one now. Should have been.
Well, it's not called progress, why look?
We got another Terrafin. We got... Momo, did you just give me the same one that was down there?
I think so. The ship's down here.
There was... Look for this guy.
I might have. I'm trying to find your character.
Because he was just down there a second ago.
Probably.
So I think this goes in that pile too. Because you just gave me that one earlier, too. So, I'll pull it out of the box. We got another Ignitor.
I what? This was in there, too.
We got two Igniters. I can't remember his name. It's like Thump Stump or something like that. This one?
No, this one.
My goblin is missing. We got another legendary Trigger Happy. We got another Dark Spyro. We got another Hyrulean Shield. Got a lot of power-ups.
Oh, yeah.
We got another This Little Dude. We got another Sparks. We got another Anvil. We got another sword. Pirate swords.
I found a spare wing.
This should have gone to.
No.
Is
it? No.
This is a legendary Spyro, which we haven't found yet.
Ah, so maybe the other one. Found a wing.
We got the agility boots. Magic potion of healing. The legendary Spyro wing.
That's what's left.
These. Well, I'll show you the card first. We got the eyeball guy card from the Giants. We got three level things. I have not been to any of these. I mean, I went to this one at one point, but I don't think I finished it. Dragon Altar. And that's it for the first bag, except for the stickers for this guy. Mind you, the stickers and the cards got destroyed by a lot of them. So it's actually fairly valuable to find those.
Are you ready?
Alright, next bag.
Next bag.
Same bag as the first one.
Oh, are these like little mini cards, something like that for the DS?
No, these also come with it. You can scan it into the computer.
Oh!
Again, these things are rare. So the fact that they actually saved them is very useful and valuable. That's... Oh, okay.
A little wobbly.
A lot of mine are like that. It's just the way his hammer is. It's one of the giants that I also have, like, 15 of. Another giant that I have, like, 15 of. I'm not sure if there's any giants that I don't have.
I think we looked it up, but I thought there might have been
one, but I don't remember. A wireless... portal, which I have a couple of. I never use them though. Thump back, another that I have 15 of. Ooh, I do and do not have this. This is the legendary edition. I do not have the legendary version, so this is new. Yeah, more new than I expected. Okay. We got more. This is the regular edition of that other one that I have a bazillion of. I have less of him than the others, actually. This is only my second one of her.
It's your Dollar Tree Halloween pinball eye.
Yeah, this one's got a pretty crappy eyeball.
It really does, because our Dollar Tree has those same Halloween ping pong balls that look like that. They feel like that.
It looks like this one might be in better condition than mine, though. Ooh.
I just caught that.
I got another new one. The legendary edition of that same one.
That is cool. I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Oh,
finally, a legendary of Tree Rex.
That looks like all of the big ones. Besides that one.
Bazillion of this guy. This is a power-up weapon thingy that I have. Never tried it. I think I have this exact model.
I don't see it over there, and I can't find it.
I know I have it. I just don't remember where I might have put it. Oh, that would be over there, so it would be in the... thing. So, yeah. I've already got this guy. And I have this one, but I can't remember its name. It's one of Tyler's favorites. Of course, you know, we already got Zap. And I got these two already. This is Jetback. And I can't remember her name.
Hey, are the wipes right here? I just got battery acid.
Battery acid? So our bundle has completely exploded batteries.
This is the worst I've ever seen batteries. Oh my lord. Case. So I'm just gonna set that right on top of that container real quick.
Not many people would tell you that.
I assume they were put in there for like the little mini ones that still look like two batteries.
Chop chop. Second edition. The second edition ones, I'm not as familiar with. I've seen the first edition for years, and I've never beaten the second one. So I have this one. Can't remember her name. I wonder if I have it for the same edition or not. I might have that as a future one, not that one. Kanan, which I do have a couple of. Another Cinder, which I have like a lot of. don't have this one. A legendary of that same one.
I don't think you have this one, do you?
Ooh. A legendary stealth elf. Whoever these people were, really liked their legendaries.
I found the poor guy missing his wing.
Oh, poor Spyro. Well, shouldn't be too hard to fix, actually.
We'll put super glue, we did. Because there's still a pretty deep hole to where the wing is.
Oh, yeah, see, I can actually
knock stuff over.
Put that back in. I caught it. So it's easy enough to put back in, so it'll be easy enough to fix. But we already had one of him anyway. Got another one of this one.
Oh, it's so cute!
We have a couple of this one.
I like it.
And ironically enough, I also have this one, which is the same as this one. I don't believe it's a legendary. I think it's, like, the Bright or something. I can't remember what it is. Wow, we got another legendary Chop Chop. That was the bundle. It took us 21 minutes to show you this. I'm kind of surprised. But I'll show you one more time the new ones we got. We got one. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Who's also my favorite. Eight. Well, technically this is not number eight. It's just a amazing replacement of the one that I have. So we won't cut that. This guy.
That was my favorite too.
Eight. We got eight new ones in this $150 bundle of 80 Skylanders, four games, and one, two, three portals.
All of a bunch of cards.
With all the cards. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing as much as I did. If you did, hit that like and subscribe button. Keep an eye out for our next unboxing and our next videos. Bye!
Bye.